popcorn popper. Nope. It's a weather machine. A weather machine? Well, I was close. How do you expect to stop a pigeon with a weather machine, you bubblehead? Easy. Watch. Not even a wink. Oh, duck could fly in weather like ow, ow, that. It's just cookie enough to work.
And so, equipped with Clunk's weather machine, the Vulture Squadron once again takes to the air in pursuit of Yankee Doodle Pigeon for the umpteenth and... Oh, who's keeping count anymore?
Hello? Oh, hello, General. You bet your sweet pension we're going to get that pigeon with a weather machine. No, sir. No, not feather machine. Weather machine. W, like in water. No, sir, it's not a water machine. A feather machine. Weather machine. Who's got a mouth full of mush? Sir, present, rotten, as a present. Shut up, here comes the... pigeon. Start the water machine. The weather machine. I ought to have you and your weather machine court-martialed for aiding and abetting the enemy, namely Yankee Doodle Pigeon.
It'll work better this time. I made a few minor adjustments.
And so, for the umpteenth and...
Oh, try a who's-keeping score.
Oh, flying by yourself so you'll be away from all the danger, eh?
No, smart aleck. I'm flying alone so I can get a better view of what's going on.
Oh, here comes the pigeon.
Start your weather machine, Clunk.
Think I'll try a shifty clock. Hailstorm this time.
Oh, no! Shoo, shoo, go away. Come again some other day. Yow! Hailstones bigger than baseballs. Right, Clunk? Let someone up there who can.
Be my one. Yes, sir. Whee! Oh, he pushed the cyclone button.
Oh, no.
How do you shut this sonic presencing off? Hello, General. I just called to say that we might be AWOL for a month or two. Where are we? Well, just offhand, I'd say we're about 13,000 miles east of Albuquerque. That's as the pigeon flies.